there. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colmo Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here! Oh! Hey! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. Stay low. Come on.
Cornwall's private train will be worth a few cold nights. You'll see.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead?
We got everything
go.
We need. Yep. Colm's got the map, the timetable, you and sort of dynamite.
Make the call, Arthur.
We're ready to roll.
How soon?
Okay. I'll go first.
Well, then you can take us. Come on.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Colm doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur! Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest! Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
So, you were saying?
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. See that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Colm?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it. Come on. Yeah. Now, come on.
You got me mixed up with someone else. Oh, God, no.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
come on.